What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm so glad that y'all are here with me today. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. Go ahead and get yourself subscribed. And if you aren't new and you aren't subscribed, what are you waiting for? Give me the best gift ever for Christmas and go ahead and click the button below and get yourself subscribed to my channel. That way, you never miss out on anything that I post. I have a very merry video for y'all today. I even wore my Heather Hey Mama Thompson inspired holiday shirt. Happy Holidays, y'all. Thanksgiving is right around the corner, and this Thanksgiving is going to be a little bit different, especially since we are in the thick of a global pandemic. So since we can't really spend time with family because of the CDC guidelines, why don't we spend time with some Real Housewives families? In the namesake of doing this video, I did a lot of research to find out which Real Housewives franchises do Thanksgiving episodes. And there is only one city that does Thanksgiving right. So, do not throw away your sprinkle cookies, try not to flip any tables, and don't get yourself caught up in any stupid fucking silly family feuds. Know where we're going? We're going to the Real Housewives of New Jersey. So these are the episodes that you need to watch on Thanksgiving Day, whether it be while you're cooking your turkey, while you are sitting down with a slice of pumpkin pie, or going into a deep food coma. These are the episodes that you need to watch on Thanksgiving Day. Everything I talk about today, it's gonna be in the description below. Also, follow me on Instagram at TheRealKyleSteven, and I am going to be doing a fun Thanksgiving Day post with all of this information as well. So, without further ado, let's talk about the Real Housewives of New Jersey Thanksgiving episodes, and we are doing a blast from the past, and we're starting in season 3. In season 3, we have Teresa, Caroline, Melissa, Kathy, and Jacqueline. This season, it's fresh off the tails of the now infamous baby christening episode. Teresa and Joe, Melissa and Joe are not talking. There's issues with Kathy Wakili and her picking sides, and it's a whole lot of motherfucking family drama. So, I mean, it's perfect for Thanksgiving. So season 3, you are gonna start on episode 4, and this is called Gobblefellas. We follow all the ladies around. Teresa is hosting a Friendsgiving. Melissa is hosting a family Thanksgiving dinner, and it's all about the craziness that goes into planning a Thanksgiving feast. So you need to start with episode 4, and then skip a few episodes, and we're gonna pick up Season 3, Episode 8, Holidazed and Confused. Move on to Episode 9, Twas the Fight Before Christmas. Episode 10, There Arose Such a Clatter. Episode 11, A Very Jersey Christmas. And end Season 3 with Episode 12, Auld Lang Sang for an Eye. So you're gonna be starting with Season 3 with those episodes. Also, Season 3, it gave us Melissa Gorga recording on display. We still have Kim D and Kim G, and don't forget, season 3 also gave us the infamous sprinkle cookies scene, and I'll never be able to look at a sprinkle cookie the same. Now you want to start on season 6 with episode 2, Oh Christmas Tree. But a spin on tree. Teresa, tree, oh Christmas tree. Get it? And last but not least, season 7, there's 2 episodes that you need to watch. Episode 1, Jingle Bells and Prison Cells. And episode 2, A Very Harry Christmas. So those are the episodes and the seasons that you need to watch on Thanksgiving Day while you are enjoying your Thanksgiving feast with the people that are in your immediate household only. And you know, what doesn't say Happy Thanksgiving than the Real Housewives of New Jersey, y'all? I'm still a little shocked that there aren't more Thanksgiving episodes, but you know what? I will take some early Real Housewives of New Jersey. And these are the episodes that I'm going to be watching on Thanksgiving Day, and I hope that you watch them too. Go ahead and get yourself subscribed to my channel for more Bravo videos just like this one. Happy Thanksgiving, y'all. Make sure it's a great one. Shit's crazy out in the world. And I hope that watching some Real Housewives of New Jersey Thanksgiving drama just makes your Thanksgiving just a little bit better. That's all I've got for you guys today. Happy Thanksgiving, y'all. Bye.